Last September, Netflix commissioned a new season of Black Mirror from Charlie Brooker and the House of Tomorrow team. It was pitched as a Netflix original, although the company stressed it would premiere internationally in all Netflix territories outside the UK and Ireland. Here, it said, plans were still being determined. As The Guardian notes, that's because Channel 4, which funded and aired the first two seasons, was still in the running for first broadcast rights on its home turf. Not anymore. The negotiations have now wrapped up, with Netflix proving the victor. It means the next season of Black Mirror will now premiere globally on Netflix, including the UK. Channel 4, meanwhile, won't be showing the program at all. Black Mirror couldn't be a more Channel 4 show, Jay Hunt, Channel 4's chief creative officer, said. We grew it from a dangerous idea to a brand that resonated globally. Of course, it's disappointing that the first broadcast window in the UK is then sold to the highest bidder, ignoring the risk a publicly owned channel like 4 took backing it.